control. They didn't you know I'm taking control. I'm making appearance and I gotta go. Cause I get them dancing with their hands up. Yeah, I walk in and they go bananas. I'm a bad guy.
I'm an artist.
And if you're in my
house, tell me how I can help you.
I don't deserve help. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I've been through worse.
It's worse than I know. Thanks, Dad. I just wish I could speak some sense to you. I'll never forget Corey Bob. He was a bad dude. No joke. Dad, we're talking about suffering.
I can't seem to find anything but positive stuff on the Bidens.
Who's the point in for the foreign policy in the Bidens?
Joe Biden. So it looks like you need $1 billion.
So the obvious next question is,
where's Hunter?
I can remember getting paid some money, but I can't remember what for.
Well, my dad says we never discuss my businesses, period.
Or my cunt.
What's happening in there?
Party's over!
You had everything, Hunter. You threw it all away. You hope the laptop will take down everybody with you.
Get out! Enough bad folks, folks.
I love my dad, and I just want to make him cry. I am the one who brings in all the deals. I am the one.
Another very important episode of Rudy's Common Sense, because it's about an upcoming movie that is going to be one of those, like a 2000 Mules, like so many others, that will bring out and display the horrible condition of human rights and civil rights that presently exist in this country, because it will show that a movie which, from all intents and purposes, looks to be a very high-quality production from a very high-quality director and actor,